Good morning, students. Today we will learn one English poem. What is the poem name? I love little pussy. Listen, sing and act. Okay? I'm reading this poem now. Please listen carefully. I love little pussy. Her coat is so warm. And if I don't hurt her, she will do me no harm. So I will not pull her tail, nor drive her away. But Pussy and I very gently will play. I will sit by the fire and give her some food. And Pussy will love me. As I am gentle and good, I love my little pussy very much. Okay? See, this is poem regarding this small girl and her pet cat. What she is telling? I love little pussy. Her coat is so warm. The girl is telling that she loves her pet cat so much because her coat is so warm. Her coat means the fur. The cat's body is very warm and soft. And if I don't hurt her, she will do me no harm. And if she is not hurting this pet cat, she will also not hurt her. मीन्स ये पोएम में ये गर्ल बता रही है कि उसकी जो पेट कैट है पुसी, वो उसको बहुत पसंद है. उसका जो ये फर है, उसका बॉडी जो है कैट का, वो बहुत ही सॉफ्ट एंड वार्म है. एंड जब तक वो कैट को कोई भी हर्ट नहीं करेगा, उसको कुछ भी कोई डिस्टर्ब नहीं करेगा, ट्रबल नहीं करेगा, तो वो भी किसी को भी ट्रबल नहीं करती है. Now, next. So, I will not pull her tail, nor drive her away. So, she girl, she is not pull her tail. Means, वो जो girl है, वो अपने pet cat की ये जो tail है, वो कभी खींचती नहीं है. उसको कभी भी वो drive her away, मतलब उसको कभी भी वो भगाती नहीं है. वो क्या करती है? But Pussy and I very gently will play. Means वो दोनों very gently, मतलब अच्छे से दोनों एक साथ में वो खेलते हैं. Now next. I will sit by the fire and give her some food. And Pussy will love me as I am gentle and good. And when the girl, she is sitting near the fire, that time the Pussy also sit with her. जब वो ठंडी के टाइम पे क्या करती है, जब फायर के बाजू में बैठती है, तब वो पुसी को भी फायर के बाजू में लेती है बैठने के लिए, बिकॉज उसको भी ठंड लगती है ना. एंड वो क्या करती है, उसको खाने के लिए फूड भी देती है, खाना भी देती है. दैट इज़ वाई द पुसी लव द गर्ल सो मच. इसलिए ये जो कैट है उसकी, वो पुसी जो है वो इस गर्ल को क्या करती है, बहुत प्यार करती है. एंड एज आई एम जेंटल एंड गुड, क्योंकि वो उसको बहुत ही जेंटल एंड गुड समझती है, उसके लिए बहुत अच्छी समझती है, इसलिए वो क्या करती है. एंड एट द लास्ट द गर्ल इज सेइंग दैट आई लव माई लिटिल पुसी वेरी मच. द गर्ल इज सेइंग शी लव्स हर कैट वेरी वेरी मच. Okay, children, understood? Now, once again, we will repeat the poem. Okay, sing with me. I love little pussy. Her coat is so warm. I love little pussy. Her coat is so warm. And if I don't hurt her, she will do me no harm. And if I don't hurt her, she will do me no harm. So I will not pull her till nor drive her away. So I will not pull her till nor drive her away. But Pussy and I very gently will play. But Pussy and I very gently will play. I will sit by the fire and give her some food. I will sit by the fire and give her some food. And Pussy will love me as I am gentle and good. And Pussy will love me as I am gentle and good. I love my little Pussy very much. I love my little Pussy very much. Thank you. Understood, children? Okay, now look at this question answers. You have to solve this question answers in your English notebook. Okay, the first question, write the poem one time in your English notebook. Means, ये जो poem है, ये आपको one time आपके English notebook में good handwriting में copy करनी है. Then, write the rhyming words. What is the first word? Warm. What is the first word? Warm. Warm का rhyming words है, harm. Warm, harm. Away, play. Away, play. Foot, good. Foot, good. So, no. So, no. Coat, don't. Coat, don't. Understood? Now, the third question is, read the poem and fill in the blanks. I love little Pussy. Her coat is so dash dash. You have to fill the answer here. And if I don't dash dash her, she will do me no harm. Okay, ये जो blank से यहाँ पे आपको correct word लिखना है. Then answer the following questions. The first question, what is the poem I love little Pussy about? What is the poem I love little Pussy about? The poem about one paid cat. Answer is the poem about one paid cat. Second question is, what will the girl not to do Pussy? She will not pull her tail. She will not pull her tail. The next question, what good things will the little girl do for Pussy? She will not pull her tail and not drive her away. She will gently play with Pussy. Then, why will Pussy love the little girl? Because she is giving her food. So, she loves girl. Next question, do you have a pet? What is its name? ये क्वेश्चन आपको आंसर इसका लिखना है. डू यू हैव अ पेट मीन्स आपके पास कोई पेट एनिमल है. अगर यस yes, तो व्हाट इज इट्स नेम, उसका नेम क्या है, वो आपको लिखना है. नेक्स्ट इज टेल फ्यू सेंटेंसेस अबाउट योर फेवरेट एनिमल. राइट योर फ्यू सेंटेंसेस, फोर फाइव लाइंस अबाउट योर फेवरेट एनिमल. लाइक माई फेवरेट एनिमल कैट, माई फेवरेट एनिमल डॉग, काउ, बफेलो, हॉर्स, एनीथिंग, जो आपको अच्छा लगता है उसके बारे में आपको लिखना है. देन नेक्स्ट इज बाय आर द डिक्टेशन वर्ड्स. हियर आर आई एम गिविंग सेवन डिक्टेशन वर्ड्स. यू हैव टू बाय आर दिस वर्ड. द फर्स्ट वर्ड इज डब्ल्यू ए आर एम फॉर्म, एच यू आर टी हार्ट, एच ए आर एम हार्म, डी आर आई वी ई ड्राइव, G N T L Y gently, F I R E fire, and T A I L tell. Okay, understood everyone? Write this question answer neatly in your English notebook and by at this dictation words. Practice reading the poem and by at the poem. Okay, children. Now we will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.